Open access is free online availability of scholarly publications, including peer-reviewed materials. An increasing number of research funders, including Canada's tri-agencies, require that publications from funded research be made open access. One way to make your scholarly publications open access is to publish in open access journals that makes articles available online to everyone for free. In the traditional publishing model, readers pay a journal a subscription fee to view articles in that journal. In the university setting, it is usually the university's library that pays journal subscription fees. In the open access publishing model, authors pay a journal an article processing charge, or open access fee, and the journal in turn makes its articles viewable to everyone for free. In either publishing model, there is a cost to running a journal. Another way to make your scholarly publications open access is to deposit copies of your previously published articles in an open access repository. This way is referred to as self-archiving. If you have published an article in a subscription-based journal, you can make the article open access by self-archiving. Anyone can search, view, and download items deposited in an open access repository. Some repositories accept publications from specific subject areas, such as PubMed Central for the health sciences and Archive for physics, astronomy, and mathematics. This type of repository is called a domain repository. Other repositories accept publications from authors affiliated with a certain institution, called institutional repositories. The University of Manitoba Libraries has a repository called MSpace. If you are a student, faculty, or staff at the University of Manitoba, you can deposit your publications in MSpace for free. If you are self-archiving a copy of your previously published article, please check the original publisher's self-archiving and copyright policies. These policies tell you the conditions for self-archiving, and you are responsible as an author to make sure you are not infringing on these policies. Librarians can help you comply with publishers' self-archiving and copyright policies. For more information about open access, please contact the University of Manitoba Libraries.